The most expensive private jet was conceived and ordered by Saudi Arabian Prince Al Walid bin Talal, and it costs $400 million from the assembly line. Refitting the interior of the double-decker plane costs at least $200 million. The prince installed a concert hall, a Turkish bath, a luxury car garage. There are 5 bedrooms. But undoubtedly the most standout feature of this jet is its throne that's pride and placed in the center.